like soul food.
Hey everyone, I'm in Irvine.
Let's go.
Just got off my 5-hour train ride and now I'm gonna munch on this. Look at this. Oh, you got the baklava?
Baklava.
Yum. And what'd you get? Pita and yummies.
Guys, we're starting the weekend. It's Friday the 14th. I've taken... That's Josh and that's Katie.
Hey.
Hello. Morning after.
Moral of the story, you don't have context. Lost all the milk. All the cranberry juice is gone. The last time you saw us, It was kind of fun.
Yeah.
Now it's...
kind of not fun.
It's like 9 a.m.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's... Hey. Morning.
Good morning.
Reconnecting with nature.
Yeah. I can't even think about tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be 10 times worse.
Oh my god. Yeah. This might be like tomorrow, like the after effects of tonight.
Yeah.
Should we do a transition to the lacrosse game?
Oh yeah.
You ready?
We haven't done this one in a minute.
We're here. Look at this. Awesome.
I'm wearing a wrong outfit.
We're wearing all black.
Sweats.
Yeah. Sweats. Yeah.
And
wait.
Hugs.
What were you saying? Oh, show the koozie. Fun. Ooh, we're at the calf.
10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. Nutella and pancakes. Banana, granola. Best bacon ever.
Mm-hmm.
Yum. And Riley's getting more food. We got seconds already.
Yeah.
Hello. We're here with Campbell now.
Hey.
And we're at the beach. Hey.
30 second pull up.
I know. It's so nice right now.
Nice.
I can't believe it's like actually warm here. It's not like Santa Barbara. It's so cold.
There's a hell of people.
So many,
kids.
Yeah, I got the Minecraft towel. Pretty awesome. We stopped at Starbucks, but yeah.
Yeah, looking at
the
A little update. We're still at the beach.
Woo!
It's just a really casual day, honestly.
Yeah. Look how many people are here. It's pretty crazy. Guys, I just got my chicken burrito. It just came out just like that.
Yay.
Oh my god. Bro, I kid you not.
I bought my food and then it's like 2 seconds.
Yeah, that was crazy. Wait, what'd you get?
I got chicken tacos.
Look how we ate that shit up.
Also, look at Maya. She's not, doesn't really care for Spanish.
She's very
burrito.
Yeah.
Wait, but is the burrito so good?
Oh, that's good. Mm-hmm. All right, where are we gonna go next after this?
Shower. We're gonna get really cute.
Transition to home.
Like shower.
Okay, ready? Ow. We back in the dorm. Showered. Clean as killer. Hey.
Bang time.
It's hell yeah. Bang. It's time. Okay. Wow. Wait, do the lacrosse riz.
Are you an 8 meter? Because I'd never miss you.
Okay, let's go get a bang.
And vlog.
Yeah, you wanna vlog?
So I'm gonna. Holy shit,
guys.
It's my
look cowls. At this.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm going to give a tour of my school. So we just left the room, and then you walk. The music, I don't know if you can hear it. That's copyright. But this is the courtyard. This is sometimes where I sit when I'm too lazy to go to the beach and just sit out here and tan.
That's the soccer boys.
I'm good.
Now you go down this hall.
So then the fit.
Oh yeah. Show everyone where it's from. Brandy, Riley.
UCSB, UCSB.
What I'm wearing is Patagonia. I have no pants on.
Also, you got really sunburned.
Huh?
You got sun?
No, I didn't.
Yeah,
why would you say that? It's just because it's hot.
What? No?
Why would you say that? I have natural blush on today. Oh, now we're going down the stairs. Now we go here.
Pam, are you excited for the calf tomorrow morning?
Yes. And now the vending machines.
Awesome.
Three flavors. I like the blue one.
Yeah, too. Blue Raz.
Blue Raz for sure.
Blue Raz go great.
Yeah, they got a whole selection. There's also a snack machine.
Wow, look at you promoting your school. Such a good school, guys, come. What do you think about Concordia, Campbell?
Cool.
Yeah.
Are you not liking it?
Feels very welcoming, as you can see. I like it.
Yeah.
But
you wanna go here? Fun fact, she goes to lacrosse goes here. Oh shit. Guys, the gang is all here. Gang, say hi, Ryan.
Hello.
Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog, Ella.
Wait, my Korean basket's in there.
Hello.
Oh my god, hey Annabelle's vlog. Wait, stay right there. Stay right there.
Oh! Oh! Twins, that's so awesome. Cute. Check out her.
Can't wait to collab.
Yeah. follow her on YouTube, Ella Duvichelle. Follow her on Instagram, Ella Duv.
We're getting ready. We are ready. Oh. So we're gonna do a little outfit of the night. Okay, who?
Starting with birthday girl.
Yeah, birthday girl, and then birthday guy.
Amazon.
Yeah.
Damn.
Cotton on.
Wow. Okay.
Damn.
That's so cool.
Some gazelles.
Mm. Woo! Nice. Okay, birthday boy.
Okay, so we got Dickies, Abercrombie, Blazers, and
What about the necklace?
Oh, Hermes.
Didn't ask about mine.
Okay. Yeah, what about your necklace?
St. Christopher.
Mine, you next.
This is Urban. This is Paxson. Converse.
Cute.
Nowhere. Okay, Katie.
Target, Zara, Converse.
Cute.
Boyfriend.
Cute.
Lame.
Campbell.
Amazon.
Wait, show off the tattoo for me.
Oh, yeah.
Target. Show off the tattoo for me.
Amazon and St. Christopher and then Brandon Melville.
Cute. Wait. Show for what you got for Ryan and Riley.
You obviously can't see it, but
it is an R. Insert picture right here. And do it. And you do
it.
Okay, wait, someone record me. So, corset top from Urban Outfitters.
Basic.
And
okay, guys, don't judge me. Jeans from Shein.
No!
No!
Bro, look at the no-show socks!
Oh, that's so 2016.
Okay, keep going.
Air Forces that I don't have on yet. And then my necklace is from Ana Luisa. And it's a Taurus.
How do you see this Maya look? It's a Taurus.
Oh.
It's so cute.
Oh my gosh.
We're both Taurus.
I was like, oh.
May 4th.
Oh my gosh, I'm May 5th.
Maya, stop. You already knew this.
You're Cinco de Mayo.
You already knew this. We talked about it yesterday.
No way.
I just
acted out.
What
is happening?
This feels a little improv right now. And it's so scary.
The trend that I own who's gonna get the most? Who's gonna get the most?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my God.
Okay, guys. Hey guys. So when we mean by up, we might mean by up with good vibes.
New predictions for the night too, if you have any.
My name is Riley, and I think Josh or Ryan is gonna be the most. I hope everyone has a good time.
Your turn.
I think that Lee's gonna get the drunkest night because we have to recover from what happened last night. I think Ryan or Maya is gonna get the most up. And my predictions for the night is that Riley's finally gonna go to first kiss.
Also, I don't know if I like this college living for this Mormon girl. I'm not getting effed up because I got this baddie, but I think that Ryan is gonna be the most fricked up because you know him. But yeah, that's my prediction. And I think my prediction for the night is that Annabelle is gonna make out with a Concordia lacrosse boy.
Hi, vlog. I think it'll be me and Josh. I think hands down, but honorable mention, my 100%. I've never seen her for more than like 4 hours sober. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what was that? I'm gonna hold it like this. I'm gonna give myself the bad angle because I don't want you guys to think I'm naked. Person that's gonna get hooked up tonight is Annabelle and Josh. 1000%.
Hey guys, it's Jen. I think that Riley's gonna be the most up because she had a stressful day last night and it's her birthday weekend. Hopefully it's not me because I was already fucked up last night, but Bender!
Transition to Chapman or wherever, yeah.
Chapman.
Okay, ready?
Where are the
Ow! Terrible. We're here. We're at Chapman University. Oh, you guys didn't do your predictions. Who do you guys think is gonna get the most tonight?
Josh.
Okay. Oh, he thinks it's all too.
Besides Josh.
Yeah, besides Josh.
Maybe me. Hopefully Max.
Oh.
Update. Hi. Later at the night.
So nice. How do you feel? I feel great. I don't know where my friend group is.
Yeah, we don't
know
where
they are.
I feel good, but don't know where they are, but yeah. We're chilling.
Looks like we're just the most awesome ones already in the car. I'm the best DD, right?
Yeah,
for sure. Yeah.
Yep, whipping the Forerunner gang.
Certified
valid. Certified valid. Stomach hurts like a mother.
Yeah.
And it's okay, we're just waiting for our friends, so
yeah,
we will see you in a little bit.
Good morning, everyone. You don't feel you don't want to connect with the camera right now?
You
have the same camera, girl, so I don't know what you're talking about. But look how good this looks. They finally have tater tots too. I think it is $9 worth it. Good morning, Riley.
Put the camera away.
Good morning, Riley. Oh, thank you.
Sunday scary. We just came back from the bins. We got the goods and we're gonna do a haul when we get back in Riley's dorm. And we're also gonna take a shower because we're gonna dress up cute.
We're back from the Goodwill bins. We took a shower. We feel clean. Where is he?
Oh.
Hi.
And now we're gonna do outfit of the night and we're going to a restaurant for Riley and Ryan's birthday.
Yay.
I got handles. Okay.
Ready?
Ready first.
Okay. I'm wearing Gazelles with some Gangnam Style socks. Look at these shits. Insert the song.
So fresh.
Nice, okay.
And then I'm wearing this.
Fun. Okay, cute.
And then over it.
Yeah.
This.
Cute.
Sweater. This is from Cotton On, the dress. And then this is from my mom's closet, I think.
Shout out Mama Finch.
For real. I got a shark watch on. I got some St. Christopher, what I wore last night.
Hey, you got the bands.
This is from New Mexico.
Nice. Okay. Oh, so Katie's still figuring it out.
So these are from Riley's closet. Converse. Riley's closet. Harry Styles.
Jeans are from Shane again.
Jesus.
And my corsets from Urban Outfitters. And my necklace is from Ana Luisa.
Outfit of the day, guys!
What are you guys doing? Reconnecting with nature?
Yeah.
Holy.
Okay. Brandy Melville.
Wait, yep.
Again. Amazon, Target, Amazon.
Cute.
I'm wearing a Lulu Align.
Fun.
Makes the boobs look great. Recommend 10 out of 10. Mm-hmm. And then some Nike sweats.
Mm-hmm.
And then I had my rainbows on.
And dogs for free or no?
Oh
no.
Okay,
Ryan, now your turn.
So, shirt, Abercrombie. Jeans, Abercrombie. Shoes, Blazers, of course.
That is from 8 years ago.
Who knows? So.
Do a transition to dinner? We're here at the Bar Louie. You want to say what you got? What'd you get?
Oh, I got a chicken club.
Nice. What'd you get?
I got the cup. Chicken club. Yeah.
The calamari.
No, I was going to say
calamari. She's a little, she's been a little tipsy.
I got the chicken parm grilled cheese.
Yum. What'd you get?
The mini cheeseburger.
On the kids meal.
Mm-hmm. I got the chicken parm.
Fun. What'd you get?
I got street tacos.
Fun. And they got loaded tots, right?
Oh yeah, loaded tots.
And then now we have chips and dip.
Yeah, what are those?
Wait, we have to go stuff.
Look at this.
Mm-hmm.
I got the salmon sliders.
Guys, we just got our food and look how good it is. Oh my god.
I'll be good.
Wow, look how good it looks. Oh my god. Whoa.
Campbell.
Awesome.
This is what I got. I got it.
So no one asked.
Sorry. It's my birthday. Why would you say that?
Okay, here you go.
I got the chicken club.
Yeah.
And it looks so good. Look at this.
Ooh.
Can I have a bite?
Yeah. And he got the same thing because they're birthday twins. They locked in. They twin for real.
Locked in twin for real.
Guys, we got handles.
Woo!
Hey, it's like literally so blurry. Yeah, I got key lime pie.
We got coconut cream.
Coffee chocolate chip.
Ooh.
Graham Central Station.
Yeah.
Chunky chocolate chip.
Yep. She got peer pressured from Ryan. Okay.
Whoa. We look so f***ing dead.
It's our f***ing birthday. Comment down below, happy birthday, Ryan and Riley.
Yeah.
All right. We will see you guys soon for my birthday.
Yeah. I hope you enjoyed the video.
Make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe.
Right. Oh, that's not what the script said, Ryan. Okay.
And then include the really cute selfie of me and Riley here.
Boop. I am closing it out with my mouth.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Bye.